different songs about Valerie Solanas.
Well, they say to film what you know.
Hi, my name is Allison Burkowski. I'm a sophomore here at the University of Pittsburgh at Greensburg, and I'm also the chorale president for the fall term. I wanted to be chorale president because I've pretty much always held leadership positions, whether it be in my high school choir department or my high school drama department, and I really just like seeing the inside workings of organizations. Being chorale president means that I'm pretty much in charge of everything. I have to take attendance, I have to run fundraising campaigns, I have to make sure that everybody is pretty much doing what they have to do, as well as go to chorale council meetings and help make executive decisions within the chorale council. This year, chorale's fall 2017 performance is called Raise a Glass, and it features works from German composers, as well as just really, really fun songs that have to do with drinking. Looking back at our entire program, it was really, really fun. Unfortunately, this is my last semester as president for a little bit. I'm heading off to Florida, and I'm going to be actually taking my camera along and filming my entire experience there as well. So, like I said at the beginning of this video, why not film what you know? This is Chorale Fall 2017.
And then the tenors. But can you keep now the real sensitive part? Can you keep the ends? Slumber's not now needs to be in the context you establish. Bus not. This is too much.
I would just, as long as we have people who are available to come, and I encourage you to come to the presentation
tomorrow
in advance.
Wednesday, right?
Tomorrow's Wednesday.
Cool. Yeah.
Okay. So we have a good crew for this. Tear down right away, and we will set up.
So my name is Cameron Collins. I am stage manager and the best looking tenor out of our tenors here at the Pitt Greensburg Chorale. And my duty as a stage manager is many-fold, if that makes any sense. A primary duty is to set the stage, and that includes just on rehearsal days, just putting chairs in place, getting pianos out, covering pianos up, making sure that everything we need to rehearse is there. And then my more extensive job is on concert nights, on show nights, I'm walking around and making sure everything's in place. I'm designing where things need to be for the easiest logistical path to success, I guess you could say. And that's my job. Of course, I have a lot of help. Lots of people in Chorale are here to help me and help whoever else is doing it, like if I'm not there. So it's not a one-man job, but because I don't think you could do it alone. But I can do it I get by with a little help from my friends, you know the song. This is my second semester being a stage manager. I was assistant stage manager last year, and I have been the successor to the throne, I guess you could say. And it's okay, it's fun, it's work. You have to come early a few days out of the week just to make sure that everything is like set up and working and going the way it should. The stage is my home in many ways, so I am blessed and privileged to be the stage manager for Big Greensburg Chorale.
Good. I will not be able to give you that much information because I'm going to be doing the look at the stars kind of like emotive moments from here, but I will give as much help as I can, and hopefully you have just a little bit more in your ear, but that was very good. That was very good in our class players. Good. We will do a run of this later on. Glasses back to the tables, please. To give you a chance to think about this a little bit slower. Here we go. From already. Air. Air has to be closed. It's not air. It's not the air we be. Ear. Ear. Can you top again? Pitches, play every measure except.
What do you think the binding would be?
All the rest, it's a little bit more complicated. Please do look that over because we want to try to get a run that is.
In there?
That is memorized completely because we'll feel better doing it the next night and so forth if we can do it tomorrow during rehearsal. Okay, chamber singers stay. Begin to help.
Hi, my name is Mia Gilroy.
I'm Summer Woodrow.
And we are part of Pitt Greensburg Chorale and Chamber Singers, and we're here to tell you a little bit about the Chamber Singers. So we've both been in the group for about 2 years now, and Chris graciously hand-selected a small group of people, about four per voice part now we have. So we have four sopranos, four altos, four tenors, and four basses. And you have to go through like a more rigorous audition process than it takes to like get into chorale. It's a lot more work than regular chorale is because a lot of it is a cappella, and we work just with Chris and we have a smaller time of rehearsal because we have chorale rehearsals 4 days a week for a little over an hour, and we have chamber singers just twice a week for what, like 15 minutes or 20 minutes?
Yeah, it's 15 or 20. But it's all worth it in the end because we blend really well. We're doing two pieces, I think, right?
Yeah, If You Love Me.
If You Love Me and
Der Kreis.
Der Kreis.
Which is Haydn's fifth part song.
Yeah,
so
they're a lot more classical, older songs, but they're worth it. They sound amazing.
It's a pretty solid group. I think this is the best chamber singers and definitely the largest chamber singers group that we've had, and I enjoy working with everyone in it.
Thank you. right, so I'm Matt Klump, first year professor at UPG. Preparing for the 2017 chorale concert, I guess it began over the summer. Chris Bartley contacted me, I guess, early summer, I suppose, with the music, and I've been working on it since then. I really enjoy teaching on the college level. Some of my students I have here are students I had when they were younger, so that's kind of nice to see them all grown up. Play something?
Yeah. Our hands, which is to in our heads, which is to lift thine eyes. He watching. Gotta stretch this out.
I'm Chris Bartley, and I am the director of the Pitt Greensburg Chorale. We just had our fall concert entitled Raise a Glass. It featured the music of Haydn, of Mendelssohn. It featured a very special work by contemporary composer Erics Essenfaltz called Stars, which involved not only singing in lush, beautiful 8-part harmony, but also playing on glasses, making beautiful vibrating tone from tuned glasses at the same time. Which was a new and special thing for a chorale to be able to do. I was very happy with how our concerts came out last week. The way that all the things that we've worked at in pieces begin to not only come together, but become something more, become the music that we had intended it to be, and even gives us the opportunity to create yet even new things in that run up to performance. Those who are even just sophomores have now sung music of Handel from Messiah. They've now engaged in classic romantic work of Haydn and Mendelssohn. They had an opportunity to sing in contemporary musicals and film scores last semester. The 2017 chorale it shows the benefit of the work we did last year, in that those who were in it together cared a lot about being in chorale and singing together and wanting to continue with that. So we had many, many continue on, which means that that we had about 40 singers for the first time ever. That this group is one that is growing. Hopefully we'll continue to be able to do so as we have more singers continue and yet more singers the opportunity to join us each and every year. And then when we do that, that allows us to take on repertoire and learning challenges that past chorale groups probably couldn't have done. In the spring, it is time to take our music out beyond our campus and our community and be able to share it with others. And it is our intention to go to the New York City area at the beginning of our spring break in early March. We know that we have a concert in Sparta, New Jersey at a church there that is going to be hosting us and give us the opportunity to be able to perform in their space. Our intention is to be in New York City, to be able to explore some of New York on our own, especially for those who have never been able to travel to New York. To get a chance to be able to do it together would be a lot of fun. And we'll just need one more concert along the way and we will have a complete trip. There's no better way to grow together and to enjoy what we do together by being able to be on the road together and share our music in new places. It sharpens everyone's focus. It brings a new dimension, a new delight to everything we're doing. And it's been a few years since I thought a group was ready to be able to do it, but this group is ready to do it again, so off we go.
What's your favorite song that we sing?
Seasons.
Dergeist is my favorite piece that we're doing this semester.
I'm gonna say my favorite song is Stars.
Dergeist.
Stars?
Stars.
It's between Stars or Elijah Rock.
That was fun.
Yeah. Elijah Rock.
Elijah Rock.
Elijah Rock.
Elijah Rock.
Elijah Rock.
Elijah Rock.
Oh!
Elijah Rock.
Tell me, my Lord, come pass this way.
Elijah, rock, oh, Elijah, rock, Elijah, Elijah, rock, oh.